Hello, my friends. Welcome back to our favorite sports channel, Issa Sports TV. And always, we're happy to update you. So make sure you turn on the notification and please don't forget to subscribe for more updates.
Crowley saw his profile rising from the impressive performance at the African Cup of Nations tournaments. The last previous station we saw before he played very well. As a midfielder, the 24-year-old featured in all of Bafana Bafana 7 games, and they have finished at the competitor phase B City. But also, he formed a formidable midfielder partnership with Teboho Mokeama. So, he is the star of Bafana Bafana. But also, his agent Thomas confirms that the deal may be than if the Kaizer Chiefs will have the but also transfer man. Thomas said, of course, you want to transfer him, but the club €3 million, it's mean around 62 million, but in the second league, it is very difficult to get that kind of offer. That's Thomas told. Also, insisting if the Kaizer Chiefs are serious, wants him, they need to pay that man around 62 million. So as he can be free and we pick him, or they can sign him to the Makosi. Let's wait and let's see to also play himself. Sitole want to play for Makosi, want to play for South Africa. Small Tole saw his profile rising.
Pepelo Yaya Tole. Tole admits his big move in Europe was crazy, but he was hoping for the next step after that. An excellent African Cup of Nations. He was showing the talent of the ability. Before he was 4 years old, he made his debut for the South African National Team. Last time, remember, he played against Morocco, September 2022. And he provides the biggest asset for live posters. For the most applicants who are to our club that we need, the Rabat Stadium, but also Sepelo Sepelo Tole is here too. 4 years old, as you know, the South Africa believe he is current athletic LNS SAD in 2008, but also he made the debut of his career in Atlantic 2017 when joining the 14 squad. 1 year later, joined the Victoria Football Club, the 23 squad in January 2019. Joined the LNSS U23. So it was story backwards, but also it was a disappointing start for the former Sporting Lisbon and KZN Academy player who has been featuring prominence for PSAD the Primera time and attracting interest from Bundesliga and Lille. As we know, we saw the
big profile in the player, and he got the talent from different academies. So he had the ability to play the football.
The towering midfielder has since ranked up to 16 caps with the Bulls, side only losing to Rwanda in Mali. Since then, in the 20 matches that he followed, including the run towards the Africa, that's the point eventually. But also, when we talk with him, he said a lot of things. One of the things he said, there are a lot of soul behind us. Everybody knows he was the first division when he was 21 and 22, and then he thinks things didn't happen for him at the time. He had offers, but the club he was playing for, they wanted a lot of money. So Fitole explained when he asked him about his club situation. Fitole explained a lot of things about the former club or about the offer he gets from the different clubs, and say the big reason the offer fell is because of the money or transfers. It's a lot of money, that's why the deals were not good. They blocked him from moving away from the club, but that's the reason he went to second division. now Cubs, if they see you are the only valuable player in the team, you are supposed to remain, you have to play for them. That is what he said. Paul has scored 2 goals with 2 assists in 17 games for his new club during 2023-2024 season. So far, this is a good number for him. They has promotion from Liga Portugal. He is hoping his exploits in the continent will evaluate his status once more to track big move. And when we talk about the big move, now we can come together and Kaiser Chief shown interest in him. That's why they want to take him through this window. And the Kaiser Chief, they want to play for him another season. So this window, this open window, believe play will be the Kaiser Chief Ramaphosa. And the fans say this signing be the biggest fine for the South Africa club like Kaiser Chief, because all of the fans from Kaiser Chief, they want the impact from their teams. The teams are so lucky because of the result. As we know, yesterday, the day before yesterday, they played a game and the guests beat the other team. So the fans need their team back. That's the time the Kaiser Chief took the tournament or play well or win the trophy. The Ligi Top PSL Trophy of PSL, it was 2015. That's the team lost his way till now. So the fans and the management fights night, day and night to make sure Kaiser Chief return again, win all the competition. But also they have the option to play for CAF Champions League or CAF Confederation Cup. In order to play CAF Confederation Cup or CAF Champions League, they're supposed to win the league or they're supposed to be number one or number two. To also have to play well or to win all the tournaments at the South Africa. As a chief of the biggest club, as all we know, so we have to have a faith on the technical bench management so that they can be motivated to do the best signing from the next coming window. And I hope and I believe as a chief, they've got a lot of money to sign any player in Africa. There are a lot of players in Africa, but also there are a lot of players in different places. So if they can use money to the signing of the best player, as the chief will return and will be untouchable like previous before. Sweating so will see this signing, best signing. People will do bigger.
Thanks for being with us, SR Sports TV, and please don't forget to subscribe and turn on notification so as you can be the first one to get the information about the football and sports. Thank you a million.